Hey, I'm here to make another deposit. Yes, sir. This is the demon bank, right? No. Is this sperm bank? What's the difference? Well, I guess one's past tense and one's future tense, isn't it? It wasn't actually. It wasn't.
Yeah, I hope that it was worth it.
It wasn't. Thank you very much.
Be like the boys from before. But look at what you did, cause you hurt me more.
Bro, I swear to God, every time I get in here Yeah, you heard me talk. You heard me talk. Every time I come in here and wear this exact shirt, man. This shirt, it stinking rocks, but it makes everything super hot in here, man. Because it's like, thick.
One of those people?
You know, like a good anime woman's thighs, you know what I'm saying? Like that. Look at that. Look at that leg right there, bro. Look at that. That's some thick meat.
Some of the bodies are those weird dead things.
Weird dead things. Yes. Yeah. You mean Draugr. Essentially, is that what you mean? I think that's what he means. Okay, well that's a lot of dead people. So, gonna take mental note of that and then move on. I don't want it. I don't want it. Just like how I didn't want you.
It ran under.
Oh, the boar's really close by. Dude, how did the thing run away so fast?
I got it. Elbow up. Steady hand. Relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it.
God, dude. You went from, like, a kid of, like, oh, I want to play, give me the controller, to literally, like, yeah, dude, I can hunt a boar. I can hunt a boar that's, you know, thick skin. I don't like this fog.
Boy!
Oh, this is not good.
Where are you?
Hurry, Father!
Mario! Hey, Mario!
I found it! Please, hurry!
What the hell? What the actual hell? Why is this so intense? Where am I supposed to go? What the actual, like, am I stupid? Am I cartographically challenged? Yes. But where am I supposed to? Am I dumb? Am I dumb? I'm dumb.
Atreus!
He's going down!
I just gotta break them boxes to make sure you're not in them, you know what I'm saying? Who knows, man? My son might be just hiding in one of those boxes.
Wait for me, boy!
Yeah, really bad time to be doing peekaboo. Okay, dude, this is freaky. This is like those captured moments of like.
You do. I'm sorry. Atreus!
Is this like a forcing him for something?
Uh,
belong to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. Blame is mine. Should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow put a tideway inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up. So now, focus.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now.
That's the hair.
Raytha. This way.
Her hair just doesn't know what to do, man. It's like it's mind of its own. It's just like... okay. All right. This is one hefty boar.
That goal is a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Oh my god. This is so beautiful. But yeah, back there was like a total capturing like moment of like, oh my god, where's my son?
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it. Hemele!
Look!
Whoa! What is this again? Great taker tree? Jeez. What the?
Oh.
What? Yo, that's so cool.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
Come on, go throw a master ball at it. Guarantee the capture.
It won't hurt anyone.
What? Oh no, no. Ew. No, you don't live inside of it? You live inside of a giant turtle? Whoa.
Quickly.
Easy now, buddy. Easy, fella. Easy. Easy. Easy.
Place him on the stave there.
Oh, it's like frothing and everything.
Keep him still.
Reminds me of my boy, Raspy.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't.
You're sharing too much information, though.
Good. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
I love how, like,
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it.
Whoa!
He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult.
Listen, my wife just died.
The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me.
I appreciate
that. I also need lamb's cress. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
What, are we playing outside now?
Lamb's cress.
Oh, man. So we are the god of war. Quite literally, I'm going to frankly assume. No, I oh my god. Holy mackerel. Okay. Just have to take that in for a sec, you know? What the? Are they already skinned? Because they're like two-dimensional. It's really weird. Alright, moving on. Is that a... Oh no, that's fish. That is not a plant. I thought it was a fish. I thought it was a plant. Ooh, nice. Okay.
Ah, you'll love to see it. Putting a gigantic pouch of flowers in your pocket. You know, maybe mix it in a little bit with the ashes. Or, I don't know. Who knows? Maybe that little human transmutation, you know what I'm saying?
Lamb's crest, good. Have you the red root as well?
The boy is searching.
Perhaps he could use help. Please, the salve is nothing without both ingredients.
Hmm. It reminds me of, Wait, can I just go back out that way? Because he literally went through the window. You know? I can't go through the man, I'm not cool enough to go through the window. I see. I'm too big. I'm too slow. Like the guy said. The guy said I'm too big and too slow.
I feel nothing.
Can you help? I can't quite get it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I can help you, buddy. What do you need help with? Oh, I see. Okay.
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
Yeah. It's got a point!
I'll take better care of it from now on.
He's got a point. I like that. I really like that. Kratos, dude, I love him. He's like that kind of dad that, like, just throws the kid in the lake and just is like, alright, teach you how to swim. That's just how he does, it's just how he goes about it, but he's a good kid. He's a good guy. Like, he literally gave the guy a chance before he smacked him in the face and beat him up. Whoever that guy was. Still don't know who the hell he was. I probably won't until, you know.
Oh, exactly what I need.
So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult. Muina.
She's like another mom.
There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Bro, I freaking forgot we were in a turtle.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
He definitely takes a liking for her. He's very skeptical, though.
I'm not too sure. This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
Okay. Like I needed help anyway.
I see a boat!
I'm the god of war, man. But the, I guess I am cartographically challenged, like we said.
What the?
Fire behind you!
I keep on pressing that a heavy attack as a block. I swear to God, man. I will get used to it, but like once the game's over. Can you shoot it?
Ready and wait.
Shoot it. Come on, Atreus. You can be better than that. Come on. Shoot the darn thing. Whoa, that is a good. You don't touch my son, you son.
Mom used to tell me about them. Didn't think they were actually real.
Nightmares.
Yeah. They give people nightmares.
Like dog
ride. They are nightmares. I don't remember when. I wish I could ask.
Oh, don't mind if I do. Thank you.
Atreus, to me.
What the? What is that, Sam?
Oh, hello!
Good day. Pulling out the blade. Why do you have your bags here, man? You good? You chilling? Alright, well, if you're gonna spare me, I'll spare you. I mean, that's how it goes, you know? I'm a good guy. I care about. Okay. Can I go in the water? I can't go in the water? Hey, man. What's up? What's good? You smell kind of bad.
Alright.
Really, dude? Oh!
Is that heavy?
Yes.
Doesn't seem heavy.
I'm a bit stuck here. Hey, son. Can you help me? Big Daddy's having a problem. We need help. Papa needs help. Oh. Papa know how to do it now. Are we still inside of a turtle?
Do not touch the water.
Why?
Do you know what is under the surface?
No. It's pitch black.
Then do not touch the water.
Oh, I don't like that. What is it, a kraken? Very weird. Okay. Scoop that in.
He can no longer use it. We can.
Steal? Okay. Well, good for you, man. You're stealing steel. It reminds me of this way. It reminds me of when I was in law, I was going through law, because I wanted to do law for a long time in middle school. Really, really about it. I don't know why. Just kind of one of those weird obsessions I had. And I found out that, what's the word? There's hold on, am I not going to be able to come back to this? Because if I can't come back, then I hate when they do that.
I hate when you can't backtrack. And, I want that, that chest. The one with the runes in it. Although, actually, it's a boat, so...
Maybe?
I'm gonna go back and just be on the safe side. I couldn't think of the word. I always forget the word. Seizure. Oh. A seizure, like when you seize somebody's belongings, like legally. And then, you know, obviously there's different seizure where, you know, you're having a seizure. That's what I was talking about when it was a legal thing, but whatever. I think it's funny, I went to look it up, because I'm like, okay, what's the word? I'm how to legally take, is what I looked up. But what came up immediately was, how to legally take someone's dog. What are you guys trying to do? Just take people's dogs? Oh my god. It's like, come here, boy. You're mine now. Okay, so can I go backwards?
I just can't believe I'm here.
I can go backwards.
There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods. Or even my own beds.
You were not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great.
How sick were you? What were you sick with? I have so many questions now. I don't understand. Alright, so there seems to be like a roadblock everywhere, so I just can't go anywhere. Except for forward. I don't know how to get that chest over there. I want to get that chest, but... seems like I can't get it. At least not right now, so... Anyway... just, quick talking, because I've been talking a lot. Let's have a moment of silence taken to the beautiful graphics here.
There's the mountain! Look how close we are!
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea... she stinks. Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, God of Thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh. That sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
An Aesir god, son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask?
Oh. Oh, well, you know. He kind of reminds me of your mother. Oh, man. Right, moving on.
I think I see something. Just sitting there in the middle of the lake.
I don't like how empty this is. How foggy it is. Something's gonna happen.
I see a bird? Rooms there. This chest. I can't quite make it out.
Ah, seagulls. Freaking love seagulls. That was sarcastic.
Sacrifice your arms to the center of the water.
Perfect.
Awaken again the cradle of the world.
Sacrifice the wings.
Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Did not return.
Oh!
Bring him aboard!
Okay!
Oh my god.
What is this?
Thor? my god!
It's the world serpent.
Sorry.
Stay calm, boar!
Vibes.
That was amazing. Wait, there's a shipwreck way over there. See that?
Did we wake him up or something?
Statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
Oh.
The water dropped when the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before. See? And there's the mountain. Look it. That building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag.
Sweet.
We're going to the dock first, right?
Holy crap, man. I thought I was gonna die.
Who knows how long?
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big, he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looked pretty big to me. How long do you think this has been here?
A very long time.
A very long time indeed. I think I know what to do here. No? Interesting. Alright. Yeah, that gave me a lot of Smaug vibes. I like that. I really like that. And then, oh.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Sackseed. Have I got something for you two?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here. I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay.
Oh, weirdo.
What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch.
I think this guy's my favorite character so far. He's just so weird.
You rust around like that everywhere? Yeesh.
Look, bud, when you have your nipples out like that, you really don't know what to expect from a man.
Come here already! You catch! The pile of rocks there, with that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the world tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see him out in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
Dude, I keep on getting Dragon Ball vibes from this, man. Like, I'm thinking about the pathway. You know, I'm not gonna say too much. Because Dragon Ball's just so good. I don't want to spoil it for anybody if anybody's going to be watching it.
It is.
But, man. Interesting. Oh, that's really good. I need that. Better reach charge. Okay, yeah. It reminds me of that. What's his name? What's his stinking name? The dragon. Why do I not remember his name? He's like the most iconic guy.
So, You sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Not tonight, man. I got a lot to do, you know? You probably missed the big old beast back there. But it was a lot to take in. I think you would have pooped your pants a little bit if you saw that, buddy. Well, can I have that? Can I have that, son? It's probably not going to be as good as my my axe here, but... Woo! Looks like a blunt blade, alright. Nice. Those animations are pretty solid. Alrighty.
Say, you didn't happen to run yourself afoul of a scruffy fella, about yay high, doesn't feel pain, sounds drunk, but probably just slow? Hey, how'd you think I feel about it? If I'd wanted Aesir business, I'd have set up shop outside a brothel. Or a fighting pit. Nor a fighting brothel.
Did he say Aesir? Like gods?
No.
Be extra careful out there, you two. The roads are teeming with more than usual complement of dead assholes lately.
You've noticed. Any idea where they're coming from?
Maybe they ran out of rooms in hell. Or could be Odin stirring up trouble again. Or maybe they all got lost. Why don't you ask one while he's chewing your face off?
We'll just be careful.
Thought so.
They remind me of the clickers from Last of Us. They just get up in your face, you know?
Brock, what do you know about the serpent in the lake?
I know he's too damn big.
Alright.
That's it? That's all you gotta say, man? Wow. I thought it was a lot like, you know, Shenron or Smaug or something epic and cool. Not that he's just big. You know, he's mythical. He's none of that. Well, alright then. I think if there's any good place to end it, I think this is a good place to end it. I don't like to cut things short here, but I don't know. I like to keep things more concise and shorter than longer because people will actually watch them. So, anyway, I'm going to leave it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Remember, you... Remember you... Thank you everybody so much for watching, and remember, stay tamed everybody, have a good day, okay? Remember, you are special, and you matter, alright? That guy's kind of weird, but he matters too. If anything, he's been saving my life, you know what I'm saying? He's still working on that blade. It's not like a blacksmith who works, like, instant to me. I'm like, he's still working on that blade! Yeah, no, he's gonna be, like, done with it in a couple seconds.